Good afternoon, friends. It's a great day. This is Pastor Beverly Powell with Rhythm of Life Church. We just had our first online service today, and it was really great. And then we had our first Zoom conference call line where we can all chime in with our video chatting. And we had our Bible study there, and it was just a really, really good day. I'm so excited, and I'm just filled and overjoyed with how God used this technology that He has given us to still reach the multitudes, to still remain connected. And that is the purpose for us coming to you right now, is to encourage you to remain connected. No matter what you're going through, no matter what you're feeling, no matter if you have been become sick, we want you to remember to stay encouraged. Stay encouraged, stay connected with the body of Christ, stay connected with your friends and your family. Stay connected through online streaming. Many churches are streaming. Many churches are looking for alternatives to have service and to make an impact in people's lives. This is the problem. The enemy is using this virus that we find ourselves facing now to cause the church to get quiet, to cause the church to retreat, to go back, to pull back, to cause the church to think, if we can't participate within these four walls, then there's no way we can do church. But I come to tell you today that there is a way. God gave us technology. He gave us internet. He gave us Facebook Live. He gave us Twitter, and He gave us Instagram. We have a lot of ways that we can stay connected. And then on top of that, we have the Bibles in our home. We can read scripture to our children every day. We can read scripture ourselves and seek God for understanding of that scripture. We have cell phones now. We can text people and send words of encouragement. We have all kinds of ways to remain connected. We can get on our knees and pray with our family and our children. There is no reason why we should lose our position in Christ Jesus. There's no reason why we shouldn't still be supporting our churches financially, spiritually, emotionally, and biblically. And there's no reason why we shouldn't be supporting our leaders and our pastors in the churches as we struggle to find ways, and we work hard to make it convenient as we can for you, so that we can stay connected. So this is what I want to share with you. I was reading this after service and after Bible study today, and it says, talk back to the enemy. So I want you to talk back to the enemy. It says, one of the best ways to defend ourselves against the enemy is to know the Word of God. And when we know the Word of God, we can speak to the lies of the enemy. And this serpent that has crept into our society is a lie from the enemy. And I don't want you to fear. I want you to be of good courage, sound mind, because God did not give us the spirit of fear. So in reading this, we're referencing to Jesus being in the wilderness and in His weakened state after 40 days, and how Satan came to Him to tempt Him. So this is what I want you to remember. Satan is going to try to tempt you not to go to church, tempt you not to get online, tempt you not to pray and read your word. But I encourage you to stay connected by doing just that. So here's what I want you to do. When the enemy tells you that God doesn't love you, you tell the enemy that God died, His Son died for you. When the enemy tells you that you're not wanted or needed, tell him that God made you in His image and everything He made was good. Tell him that God loves you. Tell him that you trust God. Tell him that you believe in God, and tell him to get behind me, Satan. So what am I saying? You are the righteousness of God. God said we are the head and not the tail. We are the lenders and not the borrowers. God said that we are more than conquerors. God said that we are overcomers. So I'm encouraging you to believe what God's word says about you. Go to church online and stay connected. This is Pastor Beverly Powell from Rhythm of Life Church in Chino, California. Stay connected.